Since the time of the Founding Fathers, dark forces have been preying on America. As the fight against these vampires continued, a secret organization has trained people with remarkable skills. The agent's duty is to protect ordinary people from the forces of evil.
None too chatty with his guts sprayed all over a train carriage.
I know how to shape an explosion, Edgar.
It's coming. Wait for it.
About the bridge.
Ugh, Arrow can suck my dick. He's the Secretary of War, not the Secretary of Bridges. Let's go have a look-see. I go high.
Nah, it's not that bad.
Let's give it a try.
What's that sound? Stop whining! Start moving!
You smell that?
Shit! It's gonna...
'57, 1864, 1881. Arranged in order of vintage like fine wines. All dead. Fuck. Boy, you better make all this worth our time, Chester.
Ah!
That felt good.
Guess his
re-
I bet one good punch could get me through. Let's dance.
I can smell you, Chess, you lousy skunk.
Cash.
Come here.
Get that son of a bitch!
Young Rentier, still on your father's leash, I see.
Heard you were on your way to the gathering, Chess. What's this? Catering?
Why, I have no idea what you're...
That big shiny ball out there is no good for your sensitive skin.
The sun's not to know what they'll do to me.
Fun game. Let's test that theory.
No, no, Richard, stop! Belmontville! The gatherer's in Belmontville!
Excellent choice, Chester. And since you're feeling so damn helpful, we're gonna be needing a guide. Consider it a promotion. Dipshit.
Belmontville's a long way from the manor. We're on a clock here.
We've been hunting DeBono for 3 months. What's another few hours?
Have it your way. But your father's gonna have your ass as an ashtray if we don't make that presentation.
You're retired. What's he gonna do? Fire you?
Belmontville Mines, huh? Oh, we're gonna be walking blind into a damn maze.
And if our tick friend here is telling the truth, DeBono's gonna be right in the middle of it.
I don't think I'm in a position to lie, do you?
That's the spirit, Chester. Now you lift those fancy illusions and who knows? Maybe you'll make it out of this after all.
The glamour! Even I have my limitations, Mr. Gravener.
You want a limitation? How about walking around without a head?
Crawling with familiars. No question.
And where do you think you're going?
Judging by that tone of yours, sounds like I'm making sure Fancy Pants here doesn't make a run for it.
In broad daylight. That's why we need familiars. I'm starting to question your qualifications for this job.
Those ass-licking... Tick lovers should be shot on sight. What the hell. Maybe we can play with dynamite out here, too. Right, Jess? I'll make you a new waistcoat.
I don't believe my tailor would like that.
See? You're bonding already.
Eat me.
That gathering won't find itself, you know? Move it.
I'm taking it.
You know, the cat is right there in front of you.
Oh, shut up. I told you my sight's not recovered after the change.
Hey, so you're telling me it's not the booze?
I'm gonna hang your head on a wall! You'll be less painful if you won't move. You're in my crosshair!
Take that. Fucking maze. Gotta be a way out, though. About right. I'll bet my last dime to Bono's here somewhere.
Dead end. Great. Huh? You seeing this too?
Take it off.
Mr. Rentier, on a first date? What do you take me for?
You're right. Maybe a little lighting to set the mood.
No, no need. I see it now. Of course. The glamour. I'm on it.
Today, Chester.
Please. I need to concentrate. It's not that easy to sever the illusion from its source.
What's the source?
You don't want to know.
Sanguis Eternus.
Be damned.
You know what? Let's switch. I'll take the explosives, you get to Bono.
Is this about the bridge?
It's not about the bridge.
Got the damn train, didn't I?
Why is it?
But that's something.
It's hard to...
Thank you.
Okay, got a few more to go. Their little party.
We can sit.
First, for all hard war with the humans endangers us all. Peace of Avanum. Without the shield.
The wolves go hungry, yes. But the day is coming when the sheep will outwit the wolves. Haven't you been watching, brother? The humans have harnessed the power of steam and lightning, and they grow mighty. If our hubris allows us to grow fat and lazy in the shadows, they will soon have the power to hunt us down like dogs.
And so you propose war.
War suggests there is a chance we might lose. I propose we strike with my new acid. We can control the change. Reclaim the Sanguisuja's rightful place at the top of the food chain.
Control the change? Are you mad? Even suggesting such a thing is blasphemy.
Dominic, brother, these are blasphemous times. While my methods may very well be at variance with our tradition, I can tell you one thing. If we don't adapt, we will perish.
Enough! Or I will not allow you and your bastard breed to lead us into annihilation. Peter Davan, for the high crime of conspiracy against your own kind, I sentence you and your line to the true death.
They wouldn't listen.
We had to try, Felicity Mikara. Our work will be a lot easier if we can help them understand. If we can't...
then... we... force them to!
Thank you. Could have brought a bigger knife.
Some people get a gold watch when they retire. I got Susan here.
Should have asked him how to get out of here.
Too late. He won't be of any use for a month or two. Wait. What about Chester?
Well, what are you gonna do?
Now that is how you shape an explosion. Damn, we're late.
At least we won't be going back to the manor empty-handed. Spend taxpayers' money?
James Harrow. The people's hero. I heard the White House sends him golden toilet paper. Lungs he keeps the presidential ass clear of tick trouble. Feed him well. We've got a lot of ground to cover tonight.
You're not staying for the presentation? The whole institute is in town.
I'll pass on the corporate backpatting session. I don't need another retirement lecture. Here, take this to your father before it wakes up and starts cursing us all to high hell.
Great, so I'll just tell him you've traded killing vampires for swilling cheap bourbon?
Tell him whatever you want.
Fine, skip the presentation. But you ain't getting away from a final drink with me afterwards.
Home sweet home.
Mr. Rentier?
At ease, boys. My father in his office?
He is.
Hello, sir.
Director Rentier spared no expense to approve those goals.
Veil of...
Train fare here cost me an arm and a leg. Sure hope it's worth it.
First.
Mr. Rentier, you remember me?
Director Rentier sure looks edgy. Something's up. I can smell it.
Sir.
Gravener's with you.
He sends his regards. He's afraid you'll try and talk him out of retirement again.
I don't believe either of us want that.
You know, he did risk his life to get this for you.
That's Harrow's trinket. I'm sure you'll both be rewarded accordingly.
Edgar isn't some civilian looking for a medal. This is all he knows. Your institute saw to that.
My institute? This isn't about Agent Gravener, Jesse. We are on the cusp of great progress. Great change. Today's presentation is of critical importance to the family. After which...
Edgar is family.
After which, I expect you to step up to your duties here at the manor.
With all due respect, Director, I am a field agent, not a paper pusher.
You're a rentier!
Why must you always make me spoon-feed these things to you, Jesse? There are bigger things at work here than running around in caves slaying beasts.
I do believe someday soon you will see it my way. And if you don't, it's my responsibility to force that change. Now, leave me be. I must prepare for the presentation. And send someone in here to clean up this mess.
Mr. Rendier, Agent Feathers is waiting for you in the lobby.
You're just in time. The presentation should be starting soon.
What do you got for me this time?